Hello Wondershare fams. Wondershare Recoverit, an amazing tool there is to recover lost data on your system in a hassle-free way. Today we are exploring the capabilities of Firefox for Windows, which is a robust browser for Windows 10 and Windows 11 users. No doubt that it works great, but there are times when we have received complaint from users that it keeps crashing on their system. Hard to believe, but it's not uncommon that sometimes a software works unexpectedly for no reason. In the latest Firefox version, it can crash if you turn it on or run more than one tap. Firefox crashing can arise due to various reasons, but there are certain ways to fix it and make it work in the usual way. To get more insights about this topic, keep watching our video and subscribe to our channel. Before diving into the solutions for fixing Firefox problems, it's necessary to know what causes the crash. The first and the most common cause of a Firefox crash can be because of using an outdated Firefox version. If you haven't updated recently your Windows OS version, then it can also be a cause behind Firefox not responding properly. Incorrect installation can also lead to Firefox keeps crashing. Make sure you haven't installed any broken add-ons or extensions. The simplest way to beat the Firefox crash problem is to update it to the latest version. Launch the Firefox browser on your computer and go to the browser's menu. Choose Help from the given options and then click on About Firefox. A new window will pop up to search for the available updates. If an update is available, it will be downloaded and updated automatically. After the update process finishes, you need to click on the Restart to Update Firefox button. Don't forget to back up your Firefox profile to avoid any loss of personal data. Caches are pretty helpful in loading sites faster, but if it's corrupted, then there are high chances of crashes. So clearing it can quickly fix the Firefox crash. Run Firefox on your computer and go to the menu button represented as three lines on the top left. Choose History from the given options to open a side menu. Click on Clear Recent History. Now choose the Time Range to Clear drop-down menu and then pick Everything. Here you can select the data that you want to clear. In the end, just click on Clean Now. You should restart the Firefox to check if the crashing has stopped or not. If not, then you can move to the next solution. If the broken add-ons or extensions are affecting the performance of Firefox, then simply disable them. Go to Menu on your Firefox browser, choose Help. Click on Restart with Add-ons Disabled. Even if this doesn't work out, we have two more ways to deal with the Firefox crash issue. Viruses and malware can be the primary culprit behind the Firefox crashes. So run a system scan using Windows Defender to check for any viruses on your system and immediately remove it. If the program stopped working after installing a new software, then immediately uninstall it. Maybe the problem isn't with your Firefox. The outdated and corrupted drivers on your system can also be the culprit. Use the Windows key plus R on your keyboard to launch the Run dialog box. Type devmgmt.msc and hit Enter to open the device manager. You'll see a list of all devices. If there is any device that needs updating, then it will be marked with a yellow exclamation mark. If there is no exclamation mark, then find the driver that is required for the computer to run in a normal way. Right-click on it and then hit Update Driver. Go through the on-screen instruction and restart the computer once the update finishes. Even if nothing works out, after going through all these possibilities, you can always retrieve your data using Wondershare Recoverit software. Empowered with a smart scanning algorithm, it can search and retrieve all kinds of deleted data very easily. The most notable feature of this tool is its super intuitive interface, which makes it easy for novice and experienced users to walk through it. Now let's understand the ways to use this software and recover all kinds of file types. First of all, choose a location where you have lost the data. Once you run the program, it will show hard drives and location on the left side. Just pick the hard disk from the Hard Disk Drives tab or the Quick Access tab. Now click on the Start to begin the scanning process on the selected location. Now the software will start a scanning process, which will take some amount of time depending on the size of the file. You can view the real-time scanning results on the interface, pinpoint files, or stop scanning as desired. After the completion of the scanning process, you can preview the files that you want to recover. In the end, select the targeted files and click the Recover button to save them on your computer. So now we hope that you are well equipped with the ways to address the Firefox crashes on your Windows 10 or 11 computer. It's time to say farewell to the Firefox crashes and have a seamless browsing experience on your computer. The solutions are quite easy to implement and safe to try. If you need any kind of further help, leave your query in the comment section. We would love to help you out and bring things on track. And don't forget to subscribe our channel if you want to view more such content.